She's thrilled.
It's camp time.
We're at the Hilton.
It's 3:45.
Oh my gosh, we need to go.
We're supposed to be getting ready at 4 o'clock, and then we have to dance at 5:30, and we're going to do so great and so good, and
we're the first ones to go.
Did you already say that?
Number one.
I don't know why everybody's already ready because we have so much time.
Y'all perform number one
because
we're number one.
What?
We're number one.
We're number one.
Hers are red and blue.
Christmas
mess. Look at her in her little dress. She looks so cute.
Did you tell them it's your birthday?
Oh, it's my birthday.
Yeah, and we also surprised her. Whoa. We're so cute.
And we're so happy to be here.
Welcome to 306.
This is our room.
Yeah.
And if you walk this way,
let's show our snack drawer.
This is my room.
Snack drawer one.
Oh, snack drawer two.
And our fridge.
Our fridge is very packed, y'all.
Oh, Milani New and so Celsius.
Yana, what's up?
Five Star Resort.
These are our friends from Kelly High School.
Vlog update. They just went into the room to do their technique dance. They did great. Very good.
Hi vlog. We're waiting for Westbrook Stars for fun. They're our home run team.
We're so excited.
How are you feeling today?
Tired. Hungry.
How are you feeling?
Oh, she's alright.
I'm ready to go to the grotto. I hope we can get in.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling nervous and excited.
Nervous for what?
Tomorrow. Hi vlog. We just did the last dance of the first day. Now we're gonna go change and get ready to go to the grotto.
We're at dinner at the grotto. We've been here for a little while. We haven't gotten the food though.
This place is fancy. It's cold in here. Oh, I'm just gonna vlog.
Hi y'all.
I'm a vlogger. Most definitely.
Hello guys.
Hello.
Hello.
We had chicken Caesar salad.
Let's rate it.
Very cheesy.
8 out of 10.
I'd say a 9.
Sophie and I got the grotto salad.
How's your soup, Miss Smith?
It's going to be excellent. I can just tell because it's so beautiful.
It's great. It's so good.
Good morning. It's officially day one of camp.
Backpack check!
We just got done with our socials dance and
we like it.
We do like it.
Let's show them a preview of it.
Let's get in the line, ready? Yeah, okay.
Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
It was like
roll call.
Oh, roll call. They were like, please make it fast.
Oh no.
About to get some leadership skills from Robson.
Yeah, on your face.
Is it now? We have the KDFers behind us.
Hi.
Okay.
Oh, you can pass the camera.
We're
okay, guys. We're supposed
to see the hip hop.
Abuse of power.
What hip hop?
Use of power. Somebody,
look how much I wrote.
So we just had the best leadership class ever. Y'all want to see my notes? Of course I do.
Look at mine. Mine are better.
I swear. It smells like a toilet.
Be like wild.
We are going to lead wild and with a wild heart, because that's what I've learned in this workshop today.
All day, I
had the best
so
time in contempt class.
But I'm so proud of you. I really did feel like you guys were engaged with each other. And I find that very commendable. So
commendable.
Really, really keep that up. I loved your energy. And I just really hope that you are inspired.
You,
and we're about to move into our camp rally. Ah!
Hi vlog, we just finished camp rally and now we're working on our expo.
Hey vlog, these are my buddies.
Aww.
I'm gonna check on them.
What's your name? Introduce yourself.
Oh my gosh, okay. I'm Paige. I'm the buddy, right? I love them.
Did you hear us?
They're so creative.
Oh, that's so
it's 12:02. This is how everyone's, this is what it looks like in here. We are tired and ready
Happy
to
birthday.
Go to bed.
What have you all been doing?
Learning a dance that we have to perform tomorrow.
CP water is the best water.
CP water tastes like grass.
It tastes good.
The whole fam is here. That's all for now. Sherlyn says, I love you. I love you guys.
Hi guys, so this is our table skirt and Bella wants to wear it as an actual
skirt. Isn't it cute as an actual skirt?
Yes.
There's more.
Y'all, we've been so productive today, and we like are probably gonna be able to go back to the hotel early.
Just put one right there.
So we will be well rested for tomorrow. Look, how cute! Yay! Here's our wonderful team.
It was made by our
wonderful Katie.
Yes.
Yes. Oh,
we are doing under the sea theme this year for our year.
Yes. Alondra is making our wonderful hula hoop. It looks like that.
Oh, here is
our
theme. So we have a little bit of a balloon arch, then a little fringe background that we did, and then under the sea sign and Emma. So now Emma is gonna explain.
So basically, under the sea, you know, there's like a bunch of little components that go into making the ecosystem what it is.
Yes.
Like each person has their own role in the environment of our team, just like the fish and everything plays into the environment of the ocean.
I'm CP Safford Taylor. I have been in social land this week and these girls are doing amazing.
Yeah.
Do I get on camera of me like getting everybody's names? Wouldn't that be fun?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now I'm nervous.
You got this. You
I'm
got
not
this.
Mess up. Emma?
Yes.
Katie? Samantha? This is Bella.
Yeah.
Yay, I got it.
What about that one?
Elijah. Yeah. But her jacket says Jack. Jasmine, so I was very confused.
Yeah, you got it right though. You got
it's
it right.
Fine. It's fine. Oh, wait.
Y'all!
We're done! And it's... What's the time?
7:50 and we're done.
We're so proud of ourselves.
I'm so proud.
Anyways, that's all. It's so cute. Look. Look at her! She's so cute. And then this is our, what is this called?
Philanthropy.
No one is to be found. Apparently, on level 3 in Hilton, there is a creepy man roaming the halls with all these dancer girls staying in it, and our friends are terrified, and we are also terrified.
They're like crying.
Because we have to go get our McDonald's food any minute, and we might not come back.
We're going to get McDonald's!
Only 12 o'clock. Jennifer is here with our McDonald's.
Good morning, vlog. We're going in to watch our besties.
Let's go. Okay, they're coming on now. Yay!
Westbrook stars are coming.
Westbrook stars. Ready?
Should I say it?
Come on, girls. Woo! Let's go, girls. Come on, ladies. Yes, girlies.
We're watching their chosen lyrical right now.
It's Spirit Day! Woo! Everyone has their glitter. Oh, wait.
Look.
No, you look beautiful. Yes.
It's not that bad, but
Sophie. Sophie, show us your glitter. Yes. Kennedy, Mia.
Hello, vlog. We just finished eating lunch. Now we're trying to. Now we're going to see if Costin Meyer are here. Is it Costin Meyer or Costin Mayer?
Costin Mayer.
Y'all should have watched.
Last night in our room, me and Alondra and Emma, Maddie was like in the bathroom, and we hear a knock. And Emma goes and opens the door, and there's nobody there. And I'm like, oh my god, a kidnapper's gonna get us. So then we're like chilling, and then we hear another knock, and there's nobody there.
Oh, look, I'll let you look at it.
And then we hear a third knock. Mia's like, hey guys, it's me. So we like let her in and we like drag her in the room and we're like, oh my god. And then we're just all in there and like, we were like, okay, this was Mia just like pranking us, right? And then there's a knock and it wasn't Mia, but it was Katie. And she wouldn't confess.
Y'all said it
was. We didn't know that at the time.
Okay.
Mia, Kara, and Katie left the room and we were like, hurry and come back. And there was this dude.
Sophie.
There's this dude at the end of the hallway and he was like wearing all black and Mia's like, there's this creepy dude at the hallway. But then she was like, no, he has kids, like he's fine.
Hurry, she said.
It's whatever. But we spent like the whole night and then Alondra farted and it blew up the whole room and I fell off the bed.
Can I say hi to the vlog? Hi vlog. We are about to go meet Costin Mayer.
I really have to go.
Also, we have Sleep Cycle app and we played it back and there's a man talking in our room, so scary times.
They're right there.